coming to you from the Reading World War II weekend, and today we're flying in Panchito. We'll go.
Okay, no smoking in the airplane. I don't think any of you guys look like smokers anyway.
See that little red key handle toward the rear of it?
Yes.
You pull down on that one-handed. Pull down and just push out. Okay, throw that thing out of the way. Remember this, red bad, yellow good. Red bad, don't touch anything red unless it's emergency. Red means emergency. Whenever you move around the airplane, you'll see, there ain't no padding in this thing. This is a combat airplane. So there's a lot of sharp edges. Be sure you're holding on to something as you move around.
All right, guys, Matt, you first.
All right.
Climb it up and I'll show you and then Max will help you.
Okay. Yellow, not red.
Okay, I'm gonna put the call out right now for our
security.
Alrighty. Come on up, come on up.
Oh, there's a little armor plated seats. Fuel quantity is around 300 gallons. Fuel, the controls are unlocked. Hydraulic selective valve is normal. Superchargers are low and latched. The throttles are set for start. Throttles are higher RPM. Mixtures and idle cutoff magnetos are off at the moment. Circuit breakers are tested. The generator switches are on. Fuel heaters off. Air filters are normal. Fuel shutoffs, left side's in, right side is in, parking brake is set. Altimeter, static source, fire escape hatch, I got three pins on the left. Entrance hatches are closed, radio master is off, batteries are on, pre-oil, nav lights, five guard, and ignition master is on.
Ready to start?
Ready to start. You want to start them up?
All right. Clear right, Ray.
Two.
Two, three, four, five, six megs. Prime 1, 2, 3, 4.
But you don't want to spend your whole flight up there. After we take off, we want to come up here, especially with a camera, and get some pictures. You come up here, lay down on your back, back there in the floor under the turret. Fold the seat, the footrest up, lay down, stick your head in, and there's two tubes at the top of the tunnel. Use those two tubes to pull yourself up. Do not try to do it on your hands and knees. You won't make it. You'll get stuck, or you'll tear your shirts, or pull yourself up. See that yellow bar?
Just beyond the yoga.
Grab the yellow bar, pull yourself up into seating position, and then sit down over here.
Just like a rifle.
That's what it is.